Hi, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Nao Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a butterfly using the sugaring effect. So on this nail, I've already created a gorgeous pipe nail extension and I've used Back to Black from the Urban Graffiti Gel Polish Collection. If you want to know where to get those products from, just look in the description. Okay, so I'm using a little bit of the Mega Gloss detailing brush. And we're doing a butterfly. So first of all, we're doing the center, which will be the body. Looks like a long drawn out teardrop. And then we've got some antennae. We're going to use a super fine silver glitter. Pop a little bit in the lid. Hold the pot underneath. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. You're going to get this nice sugaring effect. Just knock off the excess like this. I can see it needs a tiny bit more there. So I'm going to rectify that before it goes in the lamp. So it just needed a little bit more gel. That can go into the LED lamp. You can put that in just for 30 seconds for now. And just dust that off. I don't want to be too aggressive with it. And then we're going to do the wings. Quite simple wings. You can just see the outer edge I've done. Then I'm going to do a couple of lines going through to create a few pockets. I'm going to use the sky blue super fine glitter for this part. Knock off the excess and into the lamp. Dust off the excess. Then we're going to do the wings at the bottom. These are a slightly longer wing. And again, I'm just going to create a couple of pockets by doing those two little lines. Next colour, tap off the excess. So that was wisteria. Now in these pockets that we've got, we're going to start to add some colour. So I'm going to do these two top sections. I'm going to use the Lemon Sorbet super fine glitter.
And then in this bottom pocket here, I've gone straight to the bottom because this part's got none of the lemon sorbet glitter on. I'm going to use the Pretty Princess super fine glitter. Pop that into the lamp. Then I'm just going right in the centre of that pink we just put on. I'm going to add some of the Purple Blast. Put that in. Then I'm going to add a little bit more Purple Blast in those pockets there. You can add that into the lamp now. We're going to full cure this. I'm going to dust that off. And you can do any design with the sugaring effect. But I just wanted to do something that was a little bit pretty and cute and quite easy to do. Finishing with a bit of cuticle oil. So that's the sugaring butterfly.